you are creating a mola from paper, and you are going to start with an animal. You're choosing the animal that you want. If it doesn't look exactly like the animal, that is okay, because you are doing a silhouette. So I'm going to do a turtle. All right, now I have my turtle drawn, just a silhouette. You want to make it a nice size on your paper. After that, you're going to draw areas that are going to be able to cut out so that we can do these patterns that we've been seeing. So I'm going to draw big areas that I know I can cut out pretty easily. I got really close there, so I'm going to erase that area. Make it go at an angle so that I leave a space there. All right, now that I have everything drawn, I'm going to start poking holes. So how you do this is you use the air pencil, you stick it with your, you can feel the pressure in between your fingers, and you're going to push through right in between your fingers. You're gonna push through all the way. You're going to create that hole on each of the spots that you made. So each of the areas that you made to cut out, you are going to stick your pencil through to create the hole, so it's easier for you to cut out. Now that I have a hole in each one of these, I'm going to use my scissors and cut each one of these sections out. So you can start by going up and over, and if you want, you can even come from underneath. So underneath to get around that edge. I like to cut into the section first before I start cutting around. And then you just start following your line that you made. Now that we have this all cut out, we're going to glue this down on top of this next sheet of paper. You can see that I don't have all of the pencil lines erased, and that's okay. You're just gonna use that side as your marker for the glue. So you'll glue it down with that against the back so you can't even see. You can also see that I made a mistake and I ripped it by accident when I was cutting it. So I'm just going to make sure glue gets put there and I'll press it down when I'm ready to put it on top. I got a little bit of glue coming out here. So what I'm going to do is instead of pushing it up, I'm going to push it back against the yellow.